So yeah, we just spent the fastest $104 ever.
We thought that we were getting our carry-ons included, but apparently they're not included. Oh my god.
Pair restrictions.
Got our boarding passes and we're ready to go. And we just lost $100 each.
$104
each. Waiting for our flight to, I'm waiting for it to be delayed because I've been hearing a lot of reviews. But we'll see if it's on time today. How are you feeling right now?
I feel bored.
I feel so poor.
So, I feel like $104.
So poor, $104 short of what I should have spent.
I still
want
to go to New York though, guys.
I want to go to New York every single week of my life. Made it to Keflavik. The PA woke us up and said, good morning. Look to your left, there's Northern Lights, so we already have something checked off of our list. Yeah. We have arrived at our first destination.
It's not what we expected.
It's not what we expected.
Take a look.
It's raining, it's windy. So we're trying to walk on a beach. Okay.
It's windy.
Very windy. Walking this 40 minute road, we don't know where we're going. We can't see the car anymore. Let's see what happens. It's 8 degrees, but I'm freezing.
Fröken Reykjavík. Oh. Það stúlka engum öðrum líf. Það fröken.
Destination number 3 for today. Waterfalls.
Reykjavík.
Following Contiki. I'll show you, dude. Roll down some hills.
I love waterfalls. The waterfalls are so cool.
I think the Niagara Falls are better. To our last destination. It is called It was dark, it was rainy, it was windy, it was snowing. It was sunny, oh my god. Everything was here today in Iceland.
Það Reykjavík. Þarna suður tjarnar bakka til samfundar við ungan mann sem býður einn á brúnum sumarjakka hjá björkunum í hjónskalan. Ó, það er stúlka engum öðrum líf. Ó, það er hún fröken Reykjavík. Ó, það er stúlka engum öðrum líf.
Engum öðrum líf.
Það er hún fröken.
Það er hún fröken
Reykjavík.
Taking pictures.
This is art.
You gotta
Big in the lobby. Hey, hey. We want a problem with no problem with me. It would be nice for the northern lights behind him, but like, it's alright. We're not chasing them.
Oh, that is too kind of me. Það er hún fröken Reykjavík sem gengur þarna eftir Austurstræta ótrúlega rauðum skóm.